musicians in my family. You know, my grandma played the accordion and the organ. I mean, people dabbled. My dad can play a couple songs on the banjo, you know. My parents brought me up on a strict diet that there is no music after 1975, you know? So I grew up on their records, their whole record collection, and I just ate through it. Crosby, Stills, Nash & Young, Joni Mitchell, Joan Baez, Bob Dylan, Neil Young, and Aretha, and that whole, you know, Atlantic thing, the whole, I mean, just, and they, the Big Chill soundtrack, essentially.
If you feel you wanna kiss me, don't be afraid, I don't mind. All you got to do is snap your little fingers, and I'll come running, I ain't lying.
I had a job in high school where I went around to restaurants. I had a list of like 200 songs, and I would put it on people's table at a restaurant and sing a cappella for money.
Someday when I'm awfully low and the world is cold.
And most restaurants were like, no thanks, you're 14. There's something about soul music that I've always connected with